Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning. I want to thank you so much for being here on the Valder Beebe Show on Friday. And I've got a great guest for you.
I've got Patrick Quigley today. He's the Chief Executive Officer and co-founder of Sidebar Health. Patrick, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show.
Hey, thanks so much for having me.
All right, let's talk about how COVID-19 has impacted healthcare insurance and healthcare in general.
Yeah, even before the pandemic, you know, we've had a healthcare crisis in the United States. And we have, you know, almost 30 million people uninsured in the United States, even more that are underinsured. In Texas especially, there's a big uninsured population. So obviously, the COVID-19 and the pandemic have just made everything worse. You know, more than ever, people need access to care. And people are losing their jobs. And a lot of times in the U.S., your healthcare is tied to your job. And so really right now, people are just looking for ways, how do I go ahead and go get coverage? And so the way we're trying to help is we've created an insurance product that allows people to enroll at any time. And I'm sure you agree that everyone has the right to affordable, accessible healthcare, especially now.
So what's this about this enrollment deadline every year? You know, December 7th is the enrollment deadline. Why did they choose a deadline? And you're saying we can enroll at any time.
Yeah, different insurance products work different ways. You know, you're right. Right now, we're in the open enrollment period, and you can actually go ahead and enroll through exchanges. And then there's other types of insurance products that you can design that allow you more flexibility, like ours, where you can enroll at any time. Because sometimes in July, you need to get access, you know, to health insurance. Sometimes pandemics hit in March, and that's really important to be able to enroll when you need it.
Is this a cash model? And if it is, how does it differ from the other models?
Yeah, so what a lot of people don't know is that you can actually pay your doctor or pay your pharmacist with cash. And we've done a lot of academic research on this. And it turns out for people that actually pay for care with cash, on average, they save 39% over what an insurance company might pay. And that is just a tremendous amount of savings. And so what we've done is we built an insurance product around those savings, because if the cost of care is lower, the cost of the insurance is lower. And so at Sidebar Health, what we're doing is we're empowering consumers to become smart shoppers of healthcare. We give them the money they need to buy care by giving them a Visa debit card. And then we give them the information they need to buy care through an app, which shows kind of what cost of care should be and what the plan pays. Like our view is if we can turn people into informed purchasers of care as opposed to just patients, we can lower the cost of healthcare for everyone.
So when we can pay by cash, are those doctors in a collective pool that say, yes, I accept your cash payment? How does that work?
You know, what's really interesting is that, you know, just about everybody takes cash. You know, as the saying goes, everybody takes Visa. It's actually easier for doctors because a lot of times they don't have to deal with the back and forth or waiting to get payments from insurance companies. So different providers have different kind of preferences, but, you know, cash is kind of king, as they say.
So those who've lost their employee-sponsored coverage, all COVID-19 is telling me shows me is all the cracks in the American system, from the Constitution to healthcare. But those who've lost their employer-sponsored coverage, so they can access this high-quality coverage on their own terms?
Yeah, I mean, it's interesting. If you lose your coverage, let's say in the last 60 days, that qualifies as a life event. So you can actually go to the healthcare exchanges and see if you qualify for a subsidy, because that'll make health insurance, you know, very affordable. But really, at the end of the day, everybody's just got to sit back and think about what do I need? What do my family need for my health insurance coverage? Because it's actually not one size fits all. And so at Sidebar Health, what we've done is something a little different. We've created an insurance product that enables consumers to customize their care for what they need. They can determine how much coverage they want to buy. They can determine what features they want. Like, you can turn on and off prescription drug coverage, for example, because at the end of the day, we want to make sure that people can design a product that fits their budget. And that's really important.
That is really important. So they can choose their own insurance. There is no discrimination. And what I mean by discrimination, pre-existing conditions, really, really sick. Can anybody buy this insurance from Sidebar?
You got to come to the website and kind of go through the questionnaires. I mean, we're not for everybody, because you have to be willing to go engage with the healthcare system and look up pricing in the app. But you can come to our website and kind of go through and see if we're for you.
All right, then. And where do you want them to go to find out? Because I can see them on social media. They've got a lot of questions, but I don't have enough time with them. So you're going to have to go to the website. Once again, what's your website?
It's sidecarhealth.com.
I want to thank you so very much, Patrick Quigley, because this is such an important topic when people have lost their employer-sponsored insurance. They've lost their jobs. And you go to the doctor, the first thing they ask you is, where's your insurance? They don't ask you how you're feeling anymore. They just want to know, where's that insurance?
That's exactly right. Well, thanks so much for having me.
Thanks for being here.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.